I'm Luke Knutson. I'm from Mitchell, South Dakota, and I'm studying biochemistry and chemistry here at South Dakota State. I think the chemistry and biochemistry department has nice small class sizes. I've gotten to know a lot of professors really well, and they get to know you as a person, and I really appreciate that about the department. I took a class with one of my professors, and she presented some of her research that she does at SDSU, and I thought it was really cool. So I asked her after class if I could join her lab, and I've been doing research ever since the second half of my junior year, and I actually found that I really love it. The Fink lab does research in the lymphatic system, and there's a lot of diseases that are associated with the lymphatic system, and we don't know much about them. And so our lab is trying to understand how it develops and how it like changes throughout a person's life to understand how we can apply this knowledge into some of these diseases in the future. The coursework and the research that I have gotten a chance to be a part of here at SDSU has really prepared me. It was nice to know that I have this experience that a lot of other people don't have. I'm gonna graduate here soon, and then I'm going to start full-time in the lab that I'm working in. The classes I've learned a lot in, but being thrown into a research lab, you have to kind of figure out your own way because you're at the front end of the knowledge in your field. I think it's actually where I have learned the most at SDSU. The labs here at SDSU, you get a chance to be published in scientific literature, and that is very good for resumes and makes you a lot more marketable.